like the day he was born?
I was so out of it. I don't know. He was beautiful, though, when they brought him in the room so I could see him.
Did you expect all the great things that he's done?
Yes, I did. I knew he was going to be a talented young guy since he was a baby.
When did you meet Edmund?
When I was 15, I think.
Well, did you meet him at school?
No, I met him online.
Oh, yeah.
And I talked to him, and he sounded like a very old man. It scared the crap out of me on the phone. Happy birthday, Edmund. How old is he? 28?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Way old.
What was it like growing up with him?
Tortured. He made me fall on the ground when he chased me.
No, you fall on the ground. Do you remember when you first met Edmund?
Yes.
When was it?
When we lived in Fountain. You guys went to the boardwalk and you left a lot of those little cloth rings in the backseat of the car.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I remember.
Are you happy that I'm married to him?
Yes, he's my hero. Because you're a difficult child. And I don't think I could have taken much more.
What was your first impression?
These people are so cool. I want to be with them all the time. I was only talking about Ed, though.
What was your first impression?
He's so awesome.
When did you first meet Edmund?
Middle school.
Seventh grade.
And what was your first impression?
Badass artist.
Hayden, do you remember when you first met Edmund? What did you think?
I think Edmund.
Where did you meet me?
I met you at Blockbuster. I was there helping my sister, and she was Amanda, and I thought, oh my God, was that hot guy.
When did you first meet Edmund?
Middle school, he tried to steal my comic book. He convinced me that it wasn't worth any money and I should just give it to him. And then he made me give him some of my corn nuts. That's how I met.
Who are you?
Your sister.
So what is Edmund to you?
My brother-in-law.
And are you so happy about that?
He's the greatest brother-in-law ever!
Do you remember the first time you met Ed?
No, but I remember the first time I met his pet parrot.
Do you remember the first time you met Edmund?
No.
No?
Yeah. No, I remember the first time we met him. I had just seen his website about dead babies, so I thought he was a weirdo.
Is that what you were expecting?
And yeah, I was right.
Do you remember when you first met Edmund?
No.
How old are you?